his minions have kidnapped Sam from his college.
For what purpose? How can the boy help them?
This is not the time to ask. We must find Sam. Only after he is safe will we concern ourselves with Megatron's motives. The Decepticons have taken Sam to an industrial park near his college. Search the area and eliminate any who stand in your way.
Decepticons are everywhere. Get rid of them. We're in a hurry.
On the top.
Thank you.
takedown helps.
B, you gotta get me out of here.
Get the boy to the extraction point. Hurry.
Is that helicopter right there? That's Grindor.
Thank you.
find the flaw in you, Decepticon.
Yeah, but for how long? Megatron's back. He says I know something that he needs to know, except I don't even know what it is.
Is safe, but his subconscious holds secrets that Megatron desires.
Then Megatron will return.
Good. Then we will destroy him again. Our speed statistics are horrible. We must move faster.
He's right. Otherwise, this conflict could drag on twice as long.
Or the Decepticons will cut us down in half the time. Either way, we'll lose.
Megatron's return will endanger our allies. We must provide Nest with more advanced weaponry as soon as possible. Agreed to give our allies a weapon that will aid them against Decepticon attacks.
escort the cargo to Nest headquarters. Our weapon cannot be allowed to fall into enemy hands.
Escort, this is Sergeant Epps riding shotgun on Cargo 37. It looks pretty quiet, but stay ready. Anything can happen. We've got a problem here. The road is blocked. Can you clear us a path? Thanks for the help.
Autobots, I order you to attack.
It's an ambush! Convoy, on the move! What the? Another roadblock? Come on, we're exposed out here!
I order you to attack.
Stay close to the truck, Autobot. You've got to protect our weapon. We can't lose that weapon. It's an ambush. Protect the cargo.
We are under fire and taking damage.
You have Decepticon soldiers inbound.
Autobots, I order you to attack.
Your mission is to escort the truck, not to go freelancing for Decepticon. Guard the truck, Autobot. We can't afford to lose the Axiom.
Autobots, I order you to attack.
Took care of that. Moving out.
I'm seeing an alley up ahead. If you can clear a path before the Nest truck arrives, you can reroute it and save valuable time. Good work. That should speed things up.
Autobots, I order you to attack.
We're under attack!
Deploy special weapon on target.
Back to the truck. The Axiom must be protected.
Convoy on the move!
Stay close to the truck, Autobot. You've got to protect our weapon. Ambush. Protect the cargo. Get back to the truck. We can't lose that weapon.
Moving out.
Autobots, I order you to attack.
Additional hostiles are still in the area. We can't move until it's safe.
Your mission is to escort the truck, not to go freelancing for Decepticons.
Area still not clear.
Autobots, when are you to attack? Headshot.
Radar for possible shortcuts. Good work. That should speed things up.
Hostile still in area. We'll move when it's safe.
Safe for now. The Axion appears intact and operational. With our advanced weapons safely in place, the humans will be better prepared for Decepticon attacks.
Just as long as they don't turn it on us.
To earn mankind's trust, we must give our own. Thus, our gift.
Nice shooting, Autobots. Considering the firefights we've been in, our collateral damage numbers are extremely low. Autobots, prepare to depart. Sam Witwicky requests our assistance.
Thank you.
take down helps.
Listen to me, Megatron is back and he wanted to cut my head open. I need you to help me.
Get the boy to the extraction point, hurry!
There's another one. He said, helicopter right there? That's Grindor.
Give me the insect! Autobots, attack! Attack the Decepticons!
Yeah, but for how long? Megatron's back. He says I know something that he needs to know, except I don't even know what it is.
Target is wounded.
boy is safe, but his subconscious holds secrets that Megatron desires.